Plants, part 5. In this part, we are going to see the life cycle of a plant. First, pollen, that is represented by this orange thing, lands into the stigma. Next, a seed develops inside the ovary. Then, the ovary grows into a fruit, and this fruit contains the seeds. The petals fall off. The fruit falls to the ground, opens, and releases the seed. The seed into the ground germinates and a new plant grows. And finally, this new plant produces new flowers. And these flowers start again the life cycle of a plant.